How to use Google Circle to search on your latest iPhone. Go to your shortcut, and I am creating a shortcut now. Type take screenshot. And again type search image with lens. This one. My shortcut is done. Press on done. Rename your shortcut name. My shortcut is ready. Now go to setting. Before that, you have to go to your Play Store and make sure your Google is up to date. Now go to setting, accessibility, touch, back to tap. I'm setting actually double tap or triple tap. I am using double tap to launch Circle to search. Select. Now let's test. Open any browser. Double tap. And it's automatically searched. Let's check again with other image. Double tap, and it's done. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.